And now, please welcome the voices of liberty.